Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You know who it is.
Speedy Tempo, Speedy Tempo, Speedy Tempo.
Hello, everyone. My name is Speedy Tempo, and today I'm reacting to a pretty new audio drama called MLP We Are Legends. Episode 1, Legends of Equestria, from Minty Sparks, and requested by her friend, Seafoam Sapphire, easy for me to say, who requested it in the comment section of my reaction to The Lover's Stone, episode 2. And if there's any audio dramas or any fan works that I have not seen that you want to request that I react to, be sure to comment them down below, and I'll try to see what I can do. So right now we have an audio drama called We Are Legends, and I have no idea what it is about. This is completely new to me. I'd never even heard of this audio drama, and it uploaded on the 2nd of September, about 3 or 4 weeks ago. So it should be interesting. All right, without further ado, let's get started in 3, 2, 1, go.
Once upon a time, there was a large kingdom named Equestria.
Turn it up.
It was ruled by three sisters.
One of the day,
one of the night, and one of the weather. The sisters were named Luna, Celestia, and Clima. They ruled Equestria in peace and harmony. However, the eldest, Clima, believed as she was the eldest, she and she only deserved to rule Equestria. Before long, she demanded...
This kind of reminds me of Estelle from Princess Trixie Sparkle, which I still need to react to episode 10 of. Oh man, it's been like almost a year.
And continued to rule as two, and banished Princess Clima to the Outlands.
Ooh, that banished her.
Equestria, but not for long. Soon after, Princess Clima returned with an army and battled her two sisters.
Uh-oh.
However, during her banishment, the sisters came across 6 magical gemstones. They discovered that in the right hooves, after time, they would increase their herder's powers, as well as bring out their own. Because of this power, these gemstones were able to defeat Princess Clima, banishing her to an island of ruin, millions of miles away from Equestria. The two sisters then once again ruled as two. They named the 6 elements the Elements of Harmony.
Mm-hmm. All right, interesting backstory. Final Dash XD as Rainbow Dash. Twelfth Loom as Fluttershy, I know her. JJ Pony as Applejack. Fate MLP as Rarity. Love Heart 326 as Pinkie Pie, I think I've heard of her. Final Dash XD as Princess Luna. Fate MLP as Celestia. I think I've heard this song before. Is this, Love Heart 326 is Irish O'Connor as Spike, and Fate MLP as Twilight, and Love Heart as, as Seafoam Sapphire as Princess Clema, and Fireheart 326 as Starlight. Okay, I think the song was by, Imagine Dragons. I'm not too sure. I have to look in the credits.
Then why did you make her the princess of it if she is not ready? Why is she not able enough to know her own destiny?
Are you talking about Twilight?
It took you a long time to figure out your true destiny and me.
Gotta turn this up a bit more.
As soon as we earned our alicorn
talking
wings.
Pretty quietly.
She has been an alicorn for over 5 years, Celestia. Don't you think it is time?
We must let her ask about the elements. We cannot just force this sort of magic on her and her friends. It isn't fair.
I suppose that makes sense. I don't doubt your wisdom, sister.
And I you.
Ahem. Well, if you'll excuse me, I have some rather important things to attend to.
Are you sure you don't mean video games?
Really, sister?
That was Gamer Luna reference.
I don't recall a day being a long time.
Hey, Twilight.
Oh, hey, Starlight. We have any new spells you wanted to try?
Well, not exactly. I wanted to ask you a few questions about the Elements of Harmony.
I understand you possess the element of magic, and I just wanted to ask you about it.
Oh, sure. Fire away.
Well, I was reading about the amount of power they had, and I just wanted to ask about it from a experienced pony?
Well, all I really know is the elements discover ponies who truly possess the magic of honesty, loyalty, kindness, generosity, laughter, and magic. Those ponies are then able to use the magic of the elements to defeat foes.
Well, I read a part of a book where it mentions that the elements, if in right hooves, can enchant the amount of magic from all six inheritors of the elements, as well as their own magic.
What?
That's what the book says.
I've read every book in this library. There is no way I've come across a book that says anything about enhancing magic. I would have contacted the princesses right away. The princesses! I need to ask them about this.
I can come too.
Wait, no, you need to tell the others where I've gone. What author wrote the book?
Okay.
I think it was Clima Frost. It had, like, weird thunder patterns on it.
Clima Frost.
It must be enchanted. I've never heard of that author or specific book before.
Really? That sounds amazing! I need to read up on the enchanting objects!
Now's not the time, Starlight. I'll have a look at the book you found later, okay?
Okay.
Spike!
Nice music.
Twilight? What is it? It's only just nice, after dawn.
Nice Spike voice. It's nice Spike voice.
Midday.
Wow.
Anyway, take a note, please. Ahem. Dear Princess Celestia, I am writing about a rather urgent matter about the elements of harmony. I have a few questions to ask, and I would like to speak to you and Princess Lunar about it too. Yours faithfully, Twilight Sparkle.
I wouldn't expect it to be quick, you know.
Yes, please send gems.
Never underestimate the princess, right?
Dear faithful ex-student, please come to the castle as soon as possible. There's something we need to discuss.
Starlight found a book that said if the right ponies use them, the elements will give the bearers their own enhanced magic, which is impossible since all my friends except Rarity have no way of carrying magic. So I'm going to talk to the princess about it.
That's true.
I mean, so bad about
the Pegasi
anyway.
Earth ponies have their own kind
Everything.
Of magic, but...
It's physically impossible for non-magical ponies to be able to have magic of any sort.
Well, maybe the elements could give magic to non-magical ponies.
Maybe we should talk about it after Twilight gets back.
You're right, Starlight. Tell the girls I've gone to Kenterlot, and I'll be back later. They're all coming over for dinner later on. We hardly get to see each other anymore because my duties as a princess, unless it involves the map.
Okay, Twilight. We will.
Thanks, Starlight. Okay. I'll be back before dark. Twilight. Princess!
That was quick.
What's wrong?
Nothing is wrong, Twilight. In fact, everything is right. Twilight, I need you to listen to me. This is about your destiny.
My destiny?
I understand you came across a book with more detail about the elements of harmony.
Yes, but what does that have anything to do with my destiny?
When me and my sister discovered the elements and their powers, we believed there was more magic to them that met the eye. Me and Luna were not the true heritors, which is why
we were never able to discover the true secrets of the elements. However, now you've proven yourself and your friends as the true heritors of the elements. It is your duty to use them to enhance your magic and protect Equestria as legends.
Legends?
Yes, Twilight.
Okay, so the main six are the legends of Equestria. According to the title.
It is your destiny.
And how do I start?
It is up to you to find that out. However, I suppose you want to tell all this information to your friends.
Yes, of course. And you'd help us along the way?
Yes, Twilight. Don't worry, we'll be here for you.
Thank you, princesses. But how would my non-magical friends have their own magic?
We believe that the extra power of the elements is stored in the elements themselves. The power you
aren't they stuck in the Tree of Harmony?
Oh, that makes sense. Thank you, Princess Luna. Well, I better head back to Ponyville.
Very well, Twilight.
Oh, Twilight?
Yes, Princess?
Who wrote the book you found?
Oh, Starlight said it was written by a pony named Clima Frost.
I'm sorry? What name did you say?
Clima Frost.
Oh, boy.
Sister?
Thank you, Twilight. You're free to go.
Could it be?
I believe she has returned, sister.
What can this mean for our ponies?
It means a storm is brewing, and our ponies are all in danger. We need Twilight and her friends.
Well, you sound very calm about that.
Only they can stop Princess Colonel.
Indeed. I will see to their training.
Do not train them, Luna. They must seek their own path. Only advise them. Help them along the way.
Yes, sister. I will.
We must prepare for battle.
So, let me get this straight. Twilight has gone all the way to Canterlot to speak to the princesses about the elements of harmony?
Yes?
We were all going to meet here to have a party.
Well, it must be something pretty important for her to go all the way to Canterlot.
Isn't she the element of magic, so shouldn't she know everything to do with the elements?
Well, obviously not.
Well, you're all elements, so...
Everypony, I'm here.
With that...
There's something you need to know.
Logic. Then all of you should know about it.
It's about the elements. What is it, dear? Is something wrong? The elements don't just have their own power. The power advances to the true heritors of them. The princesses and the original six ponies who controlled them could not use the advanced magic of the elements and would only be able to use the original magic they stored. The princesses told me that us six are the true heritors of the elements, and we will be able to have the advanced magic because of it. We will use this magic to become legends and defend Equestria from its foes.
Oh my gosh! Legends?
It would seem so, yes.
So we're all gonna get magic without needing the elements?
Yes, but the elements are going to give it-
Guys, we're gonna be legends!
Whoa,
will
Pinky.
We change too? I'm not too sure. Our appearances may differ depending on the amount of magic.
So we're all gonna be alicorns?
What? No, Pinky. Just because you guys are going to get more magic doesn't necessarily mean you're all going to turn into alicorns.
But it's a possibility though, right?
Sure, whatever.
What do I do when you're not here?
Well, I'm not sure if your magic will be strong enough to help. I don't think it would make a difference.
Wow.
Oh, right.
But feel free to look after the castle whenever I'm gone. It is, after all, your home.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, I'm just gonna go read a few books or something.
Oh, I'm sure you'll love this one. Starlight?
Well, she's in a hurry.
Maybe she's a little upset because she isn't part of all this legend stuff.
I'll talk to her later. Anyway, are you guys up for this?
Yeah!
Oh, I don't know. It seems awfully dangerous.
Do it for us! Do it for the animals! Do it for
yeah,
me!
I do like that Fluttershy voice.
Oh,
though right.
I'll do it.
I can't help but listen to that echoey reverb. Are we getting a song? Black Griffin. Oh, this song.
Ponies. No idea this day would come. You have an opportunity here. Why pass it down for something really dumb? Legend.
Seems really dumb.
Legends. We're gonna be legends. Defeat all the questions posed. Defend it from any harm. We're gonna be legends. 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 Started out as six different ponies.
No pony ever knew
that in just few years we'd be all best friends.
Helping Equestria with you.
Legends, legends. We're gonna be legends. Defeat all your precious goals and so many harm. We're gonna be legends, legends.
Legends, legends.
Legends! We're gonna be legends! Who does she think she is? I'm her pupil. Oh,
someone's
I don't
legend.
Make a difference.
Someone's legend. What's someone's jealous.
Me
wow.
Being here the castle? I'm her slave now, am I? Pathetic!
Starlight, you okay?
Spike, you didn't happen to hear all of that, did you?
Every word of it. Why are you so worked up about it anyway?
I don't know. It's just I'm gonna be stuck here doing nothing while they all go off defending Equestria as legends. It just feels so
left behind. Well, welcome to my world.
Shipping! I see it.
Well, I better read those books. They're not gonna read themselves.
I better see if Twilight wants anything.
Spike?
Yeah?
Don't worry, it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay, well, see you later.
Yeah.
You idiot! What do you think you're doing here? You could be far further in magic by now. Take the elements and go. This is why you're unhappy.
No, Starlight! Twilight may have said the wrong thing, and that upset you.
I like how the devil side of her has her old main style from when she was a
devil.
Tyrant.
She's upset because she's in love. Love? But I'm not in love with any pony. Sweetie,
not any pony
or anything, but I've been with you your whole life. I know when you're lying.
But I don't love any pony.
Well, I don't know how to help him, so I'm out.
There's a price for rotten judgment.
Another song.
I guess I've already won that.
I feel like how the devil side is like, leaving through a portal.
The aggravation.
That's just really playing with portals.
That's ancient history. Been there.
That's a quote, right? Thinking with portals, right? Thinking with portals. Is this the song from Hercules?
No chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no.
Yep, it is.
It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love.
Do the two of the Starlights have different voice actors? Actresses? They sound differently to me.
My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Keep on denying all you're feeling, baby, I'm not buying. I saw you hit the ceiling, crazy like a grown-up. You're gonna own up that you got it back. No chance, no way, I won't say it, no.
Give up.
Won't play, I won't say I'm in love.
Don't be proud,
it's okay, you're in love. You're way off base, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it.
Hey guys, Speedy here, and I'm actually going to be doing this post reaction review off screen because I'm kind of strapped for time and I had to wait for my roommate to leave. Sorry about that in the background if you noticed. But yeah, that was episode 1 of We Are Legends, titled Legends of Everfree, like the game. And the plot is interesting. It seems that Celestia and Luna had a third sister who also kind of did her own Nightmare Moon thing, and she got banished, and now she seems to be back writing books that the main six are reading and stuff, which is an interesting concept. I never would have thought of that before. So yeah, the plot is definitely interesting. I'm definitely gonna keep on the lookout for new episodes coming after this to see where this goes. The art was good. The voice acting was pretty good. Although there were a few times where there were some voice actors that were seemed kind of like they were slurring their lines a bit, kind of going too fast, kind of going, you know, stuff like that. And that can be easily fixed. So I'm sure you guys will get that solved in the next episode. The music, the lyrics were pretty good. They definitely kept the story going. However, the editing was kind of off to me. There was some syncing issues, it kind of distracted from the song a bit. I'm not saying that the audio editors were bad, but they definitely can improve, that's for sure. Trust me, I started out pretty bad myself at editing audio, so I know how it is when you first start out. And I definitely improved since then, so I'm sure you guys can too. And I think that concludes my review of the episode, and that concludes my reaction. So, as always, my name is Speedy Tempo, and if you have a request for me to react to something, leave it in the comments down below, and if I haven't watched it yet, I'll definitely try to see what I can do. So, until next time, my name is Speedy Tempo, and I'm out. See you guys.